Well, the Cumberland County Sheriff's Department has a new drug take-back box to help you get rid of unneeded prescription drugs. The box will be located in the lobby of the Cumberland County Jail. It is intended to allow anyone the chance to dispose of unused and outdated prescription and non-prescription drugs anytime they want. The sheriff says that he hopes that this can help prevent a recent spike in crime involving prescription medications.
One might call this an unusual crime prevention initiative, but if we eliminate the availability of unused medications from our households, then maybe we can limit the number of residential burglaries and home invasions tied to prescription drug use.
The county obtained the box through a grant from the National Association of Drug Diversion Investigators.